long time ago, in a village not so far away, there was a phoenix bird